He was introduced to Zimbabwe cricket team when South Africa toured Zimbabwe in August 2014. He made his one-day international debut at Queen's Sports Club in the first of a three-match series. He played one more match in the series in which he took the wicket of Wayne Parnell but failed with the bat. He returned to the Zimbabwe team in the last match of tri-series where he took the wickets of Hashim Amla and JP Dumina. He made his 2020 international debut for Zimbabwe against India on July 17, 2015.